I got my notes up.
Notes. Kinda need those because I don't have the route memorized since, you know. Wait. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
I got a Kamek fire death that I apparently missed. Start. Skips. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 11. Next mission through landing should be 16. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 14, 15. Machine the mantle. Okay, went too far. That's a good run.
Admin team, your efforts in this operation was certainly commendable, if not by my mark. But the fact.
Settings.
Monarch and Comic. We're the only mercenary pilots on base at the moment.
Putting in mission effective immediately. Backup.
A few hours ago, the remnants of Cascadia's Coast Guard was able to board and raid a Federation battleship which ran a little too close to Cascadia's northern coasts. They have promptly christened it as the Eminent Domain. The Eminent Domain is a new battleship used by the Federation Navy. Equipped with top-of-the-line armament and an electronic warfare suite, it stuffs most of the utility of an entire battle group into its hull. The Independence Force are deploying resupply and escort ships to them ASAP. However, they need air support. We have the means to repair it and gain intelligence from disseminating whatever info we can from its computers, but it is imperative that it is escorted to safe harbor first.
Hitman,
take off immediately. Dismissed.
The reason why I don't do this one anyways is because it actually is a pretty long mission. One of the longer early game missions. Main. Three, two, one, go.
Going after that one comic. Gonna shoot? No? Okay. Of course it is.
How much is present?
But the homing's not that great. Would be nice if they tethered the bomb drop thing to the wing symbol. What Ace Combat does anyways. That's what Overview did. Oh, MSB. Messing around with how the game loads. And you know. Oops. Should put me into the takeoff. Yep. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 11, 12, 13. Okay. Let's see if that still put me at Machine of the Mantle. Okay.
The Federation.
I always lose about a minute whenever you have to kill the program and boot back up like that. That wasn't allowed in this category, would be even rougher to try and run. Oh. I don't know about other people, but I don't want my runs just be dead because I skipped, messed up the timing on an input. Good value on the... Main pillars of creation. Yep.
Johnson calls the guard of armaments. We're going for Operation Blackout. Total destruction of the enemy communication facilities are our prime objective for this operation. Cover Circus and destroy any base defenses before they deliver the ground forces to the DZ.
Over to you, boss.
This is the largest deployment in our history as a mercenary group. The Independence Force put a lot of faith in us for this operation. Let's not disappoint. Okay, our flights. Looks like the enemy defense.
just trying to see what the maximum range is on this gun. Right after killing that second pair, so that way I can get on these guys easier. Might hit the mountain, I'm not sure. Sheesh, what kind of contract do the ground forces get? Am I being underpaid?
You can't wear an instrument to have our guns do in a contract, you know?
Diplomat, you're as cheap as the booze comic buys.
Hey, how about you come and fly, you glorified radio jockey? Cut the chatter. I'll secure your ground elements, make off and get rolling in ASAP.
The enemy's dug in around the outlying facilities. Looks like a battle defense.
I'm sure how I dodge that. Shiny ship missile hit a gun. 14. That was janky. I'm going to assume this put me in mission. Okay, alright. Hangar, please. Like, I just hit the trainers because it's one thing to load when I anticipate just, you know, do it. MSB. My train. Being so far away.
Not
cooldown on the anti-ship missiles, so I think it's worth like 5 seconds or something. It's... it's probably gonna hit a gun, too. No, it got it. Because if it hits a gun and not the hole, then it just kills the gun and not the rest of the thing. Enough. Yep. Okay, yeah, that was under 27 even. Neat. Okay, I mostly just wanted a proof of concept for that route. Yeah, go free mission. Mercenaries unlocked. Things is unlocked. So that's the completed game state. It's the end of the run, and why it's been driving me mad trying to refine this category. I'm probably done trying to refine it. I'll probably still run this some more, because I was a minute behind on Valkyrie's Call, then this could eat, then this could probably be 25. Plus the minute that I lost, basically from having to restart the game, so 24 maybe. Ish. I don't know. I just started this early because I wasn't sure how long it would take, and it's like, oh, okay, I got it the first time. As it's really frustrating to spend almost half an hour on a run and then fumble up the final set of inputs and go, well, run's dead. Anyway, I guess that's it for me. I'll see you later.